In this video, we're going to cover the HUD table options. I'm going to use the replayer for this demo, but all of the options discussed are the same for when you are playing live. Access table options by clicking the HUD button. Unlock layout lets you move HUD elements with a simple left mouse click. If you just want to move a HUD element real fast, you don't have to unlock the layout. You can simply hold control while you left click and move the HUD element. Save layout will save the current HUD layout positions. Reset HUD positions resets HUD elements to their last saved state. Configure mucked cards lets you move the mucked card positions on the table. Hide and show HUD is self-explanatory. Use the last option to change which HUD is displayed. Set profile as default for this table type makes it so the current HUD profile will be used in the future when opening new tables for this table type. Now, if you want to use the HUD profile for every single table type, head over to HUD, HUD Options, then click the Profile Select button. Delete all the active profile definitions, select the HUD profile you want to use on all tables, then click the Add button. Now on every table I play, Holder Manager will use the cache expanded HUD profile. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.